When he's lifting, extending his knee, so assessing where I feel the bind is.
Yeah.
But he can always also give me feedback about where, how painful it is.
Right.
Where I feel the bind, he doesn't always match where he says where it feels for easier. So I'm feeling the muscle bulk up towards
right.
And he says actually that him feels for easier.
Right. Okay. The thing is, it's not necessarily corroborated fully by what he's saying in terms of pain. It's more about what you're feeling and palpating.
So I trust what I feel rather
than totally, totally. I know it sounds mad, and it's not to disrespect the patient's pain reporting, but in a sense, to make the change you feel is relevant is, in a sense, far more relevant.
And it is where you feel it pushing up against you, basically.
Absolutely, absolutely. You're going to feel that, and that's really what you go with to make a change. Yeah. Okay. Thank you.